Israel continued to batter Gaza with airstrikes hitting schools, hospitals, and residential areas. Palestinian officials say the Strip faces a humanitarian catastrophe after Israel cut off all electricity, fuel, food, and water supplies. The death toll in Gaza now stands at more than 1,200, while Israeli authorities say 1,200 were killed in Hamas's surprise attack on southern Israel on Saturday.